Hi, I'm Amar Enhsaihan. I'm going to show you now how to use name ranges in Excel formulas. Here in my example, I have these values, which are numbers. I'm going to name them. I'm going to highlight the range, and then here I'm going to type the name. I'm going to name it as year one, and then click enter, and now you have a range that's called year one. How do I know? I highlight it and it says right there year one. I can also use this information in the formula. Let's say I want to know the sum of the year one. I'm going to click equal sum, open, and then type in year one, close it, and I have 485, which is supposed to be the sum of the year one. And here we can check using sum function that it is indeed 485, so it is working. You can also name a single cell as something else. So here I highlight the cell and I name it as increase. So if first year in A location had a rate of 40 and it increased by 110%, or increased by 10%, then we would just use this cell reference times increase. And then we have 44, which is the correct value. If we took 40 and multiplied by 110, then we would get 44. So that's how you name cells in ranges in Excel and use them in formulas. I'm Amar Enhsaihan. Thank you for watching.